three men came out of the west, their fortunes for to try. And these three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn must die. They plowed, they sowed, they harrowed him in, threw clods upon his knee. And these three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn was dead. They let him lie for a very long time, till the rains from heaven did fall. Then little Sir John raised up his head, and so amazed them all. They let him stand till midsummer, when he looked both pale and wan. Then little Sir John grew a long, long beard, and so became a man. They hired men with scythes so sharp to cut him off at knee. They rolled in and tied him round the waist, and served him barbarously. They hired men with sharp pitchforks to pierce him to the heart. But the loader did serve him worse than that, for he bound him to the cart. They wheeled him round and around the field, till they came unto a barn. And there they made a solemn vow on poor John Barleycorn. They hired men with crabtree sticks to split him skin from bone. But the miller did serve him worse than that, for he ground him between two stones. So there's little Sir John in the nut brown bowl, there's brandy in the glass. And little Sir John in the nut brown bowl proved the strongest man at last. For the huntsman cannot hunt the fox, nor loudly blow his horn. And the tinker cannot mend his kettles and pot without a little John Barley.